Hello everyone, I'm Pratiksha from Garden Vibes. Wish you and your family a very happy and green Diwali. I'm excited to share that this year I'm celebrating my Diwali in an eco-friendly way. To make this happen, I'm really thankful to East West Seed for sending me this wonderful Diwali celebration kit. Since last couple of years, we understood the benefits of growing our own vegetable and also importance of gardening. So let's celebrate this festival of lights along with seeds. Ye Diwali, Seed Wali. Let's start unboxing. I'm really impressed to see this sustainable packing used. Let's see what there is in the first box. So there is a wonderful Diwali greeting card. See this innovative plantable pen idea. You can see fenugreek seeds have been packed on the back side of it. So once you use this pen, you can put this pen inside the pot to grow wonderful healthy methi. And there is a small notebook and plantable pen. This notebook is also made from recycled handmade paper, and interestingly, not a single tree was cut to make this paper. Interesting, right? Now this is one of the most interesting part of the Diwali celebration kit, plantable diyas. Instead of just lighting up diyas, we urge you to plant diya this Diwali. This diya is biodegradable and has seed embedded in it. Sow it into soil and water it. It will bloom into a beautiful marigold or butternut, depending upon the seed in it. Very thoughtful idea. Also, I can see two packets of Go Grow seed packets from East West Seeds. This packet also contains the basic information on how to grow them. You can get this seeds packet from bigheart.com. Now let's see what's there in the next box. I can see one diary, plantable pen and diyas, and useful Lakshmi Puja kit. It has dry fruits, Lakshmi Pak Chinha, Vastra, Kapoor, Supari, everything that you need for Lakshmi Puja. Thank you so much East West Seeds for this green initiative. Ye Diwali, Seed Wali.